Hello, my name is Dr. Erin Sonneberg, and I'm a neurovisual optometrist specializing in binocular vision disorders. I was trained under the founder of neurovisual optometry, Dr. Debbie Feinberg, a vision specialist of Michigan. There are six muscles that surround each eye. If those six muscles are not perfectly in alignment with each other, you can get neurological symptoms that you would not normally associate with your eyes. The two biggest symptoms are headaches and dizziness. However, there are many other symptoms associated with binocular vision disorders. You can have anxiety in large department stores or in a large open space. You can have nausea or motion sickness. You can feel unsteady when you walk, almost like you're drifting to one side. You can actually have a head tilt. You can have difficulty with reading comprehension. You can have words running together or jumping around on the page. You can see double vision. You can lose your place when you're reading or skip lines when you're reading as well. You can also be very sensitive to indoor lighting. Now, how do you get a binocular vision disorder? There are two ways. You're either born with a binocular vision disorder, and there is a very large genetic component associated with this. Many of my patients that sit in my chair will tell me that their mother or their sister or their child has similar symptoms to themselves. The other way you get a binocular vision disorder is from head trauma, from a traumatic brain injury or a concussion. It could be a car accident. It could be even just something simple like a soccer ball to the head or a slip and fall on the ice. When somebody has a head trauma, one of the first things that can happen is that these small eye misalignments just get out of whack. Now, if you feel or you know somebody that is suffering from the symptoms that I mentioned and you have not found relief, so you've been to many doctors, these doctors don't know where your symptoms are coming from, or you just don't feel any relief from these symptoms, I encourage you to go onto my website at iSeeVisionCare.com, and on the top right-hand corner, you will see a button that says take the test. If you click on that button, you will be directed to a series of questions for you to answer. When you submit that questionnaire, it will go directly to my email. I personally review every questionnaire that comes through. Within 24 hours, you will get a call back from our office letting you know how you scored on that questionnaire. That questionnaire is a scientific questionnaire that helps us pick out the patients that might have a binocular vision disorder, and those are the patients that we feel we can help best with this type of work. So again, if you know somebody or if you yourself are suffering, please go onto the website and take the test, or you can call our office for more information. The number is 561-733-9008. We'd be happy to answer any of your questions. We look forward to hearing from you, and I also look forward to seeing how I can help you or somebody you know feel better soon.